Epiphany greetings and a happy new year. As we come to a close of our financial year, the Synod and some of our ministry partners would like to thank you for your Synod mission support.
Farming Hope. Jamie Stark, lay mission developer, provides guidance to this farm-to-table culinary job training program and supportive community housed in two locations, a quarter-acre garden behind New Liberation Church in San Francisco's Western Addition neighborhood, and in the brand new kitchen at Manny's, a civic engagement space in San Francisco's Mission District. Jamie's ministry at Farming Hope enables him to walk with the trainees on their spiritual discernment, which is grounded in Jamie's Christian faith, as well as with other community leaders in San Francisco. This program is a vision to other cities and communities in the hope of connecting faith and justice together.
La Iglesia Luterana Nuestro Redentor. Nuestro Redentor, our Redeemer, is one of the oldest bilingual Spanish and English congregations in our synod. They are located in Livingston, where the Latino community has grown to 80% of the city's population. The city is surrounded by farmlands growing grapes, sweet potatoes, fruit, and nut trees, and home to many low-paying farm laborers. The congregation is committed to continue to be bilingual and radically welcoming people from different races, ethnicities, LGBTQ community, and one of our renewing mission congregations.
Lahu Ministry at Christ Lutheran Church. Pastor Sammy Sinkilovira, associate pastor at Christ Lutheran Visalia, provides a Lahu-based, Lahu language service every Sunday at 11. There are approximately 2,000 Lahu people living in Visalia, and many are associated with the Yellow Tribe with family ties to Laos. Pastor Sammy is the first Lahu-ordained pastor of the ELCA.
Mount Cross Ministries. Pastor Sarah and Adam Erickson, directors since January 2018, continue to bring the mission statement of Mount Cross to our synod, providing profound experiences in God's creation. Located in the coastal redwoods of the Santa Cruz Mountains, God's awesomeness is a daily experience just by stepping foot at Mount Cross. Hiking trails, archery, campfires, worship space, a ropes course, and great food help to build a deeper understanding of who you are in this world our God loves. Mount Cross also hosted the Synod's three youth retreats, elementary, middle, and high school, and served over 600 campers in 2018. Mount Cross hopes you'll consider coming out and experiencing the profound grace of God here.
As we come to the end of our fiscal year, if you still need to complete your mission support, please do so by January 31st, 2019. Any and all mission support is greatly appreciated by all of our ministry partners. If you've fulfilled your mission support, thank you. If you'd like to make an additional donation towards your mission support, please do so by going to the email message and click on the donate button at the bottom of the message.
God is able to provide you with every blessing in abundance, so that by always having enough of everything, you may share abundantly in every good work.
We are church together. Thank you.
Somos iglesia juntos. We are church together. Our Redeemer, nuestro Redentor.
Ani te muti chalea obuja. We are church together. Thank you.
Thank you. We're church together.
Thank you for your mission support. We are church together.